Bayley.
What did she say again? Lose your hair. No, grow a tie. No, grow a shirt. Oh, no. I'd better call in the experts.
Thrown out of the LA Rock Club for not being cool enough. I want to get cool in a metal way.
Oh, dear me. I mean, the four-button jacket, I mean, you know, are you into mod stuff? I mean, you know, I mean, I like The Who myself, but, you know, I mean, really, I mean, you've got to lose that, you know. Get yourself on
these... What's wrong with this jacket?
These natty destruction shirts here, you know, I mean, it's like a...
It's quite nice, actually, isn't it? It's got a bit of a scary monster on it.
Exactly.
All right, what about these? These, let's get some of them in. Do we need some of them?
Would you wear these? Bullets?
Personally, I'm not a very warlike person, you know. I don't traipse around with bullets hanging.
But it's not a very violent thing.
I mean, no, exactly. Well, exactly. I mean, to me, you know, it's about shy retiring people. I mean, if you want to talk about your average heavy metal fan, average is not a term I particularly like to use. But I suppose you know what you're talking about is somebody who wears a black leather jacket, who wears a black t-shirt, a pair of black jeans like the ones I'm wearing, a pair of DMs, and really doesn't give a damn about the rest of the world because he's in his own little world.
The attitude of pop music seems to be just laid back. Everything's so nice and lovely. Ooh, Kylie Minogue, I'm so unlucky and all this. Whereas with metal, it's an attitude of being pissed off.
Yeah.
Like, you see what's wrong with
it. I mean, if you go to a metal gig, these people don't look pissed off. I mean, these people look like they're having a good time.
They're having a good time being pissed off.
Great frog.
Mm-hmm.
Frogs, 15th century religious painter, symbolism for sin. Did you know that, Peter?
No, I didn't.
That's interesting, really.
Sounds
about right. Who would come in here and buy these things? Do you get guys from bands coming in?
Oh, yeah, all the time. We've got all the big rock acts coming here. I mean, like the guys from Faith No More and Metallica wear these particular rings themselves. We've got
these rings? Are these?
Oh, yeah, these particular ones. That's the guy from Metallica wears one of these. Big Sick Ugly Jim from Faith No More.
Big Sick Ugly Jim.
He was one of those.
He sounds a bit scary himself.
Yeah, he is.
Can you get him on a ring?
Oh, maybe in the future. You never know.
When I was a young lad, Krusher, there was one type of heavy metal, right? It was heavy metal, hard rock, heavy metal.
Well, it was really hard rock, Craig. I mean, that was
hard rock.
Hard rock was that, you know, heavy metal did come a bit later. It was hard rock, then progressive rock. Then I think the term heavy metal sort of started to emerge. But nowadays, I mean, you've got like thrash, death, glam, hardcore metal, clang metal.
A good heavy metal name for me. I want a heavy metal name. Craig Ferguson sounds like a menswear shop or something.
It does, doesn't it? I mean, let me think. Slammy Ferguson.
Slammy, right? Yes!
Mosher Ferguson.
Mosher.
Yes, I think that'd do. Or Cannibal Ferguson.
Cannibal Ferguson.
With a K. Cannibal Ferguson with a K.
Does Ferguson work?
Ferguson, actually, that could go. How about just Cannibal Mosher?
Cannibal Mosher. That's brilliant. Not bad, is it?
Cannibal Mosher.
Mm-hmm. Cannibal Mosher with a big motorcycle.
Yo, don't mess with Cannibal Mosher, baby. Maybe see you later. Not bad. Not bad.
Hello.
I thought you were meant to be in Los Angeles anyway.
Well, I was meant to be there, but I have to keep coming back now and again to tour Europe, see?
Why?
They offer me money, I can't help it.
You think there's a big difference between British and American metal and living over there?
I don't care about what you call it.
Yeah?
I like rock and roll. That's why I'm in it.
So bad, baby, I don't care.
Rock and roll. I'm beginning to like this.
See you, mate.
I do, mate.
That's
tell me. It's gone fine. Listen, tell me. all the scene, it's all very rough and dirty and rude and all that. There's a lot of drug taking and stuff goes on.
Well, look what drugs has done to me, Craig. I'm 13. Yeah!
Sounds strangely familiar. Drugs, rock and roll. What's the other one again?
And where are the girls?
That's unbelievable.
An ugly bastard. So how come he always gets the girls? I know. He's in a band.
You think I could play in a metal band? You think that could be done?
That you could?
Yeah.
Well, I don't really know your personality. Are you an explosive, energetic person?
Is that all it takes? Watch and weep, sonny boy.
Heavy metal hasn't affected me in the slightest.